Parish, we start in Lafayette, where several rooms at the King's Hotel have significant damage after an overnight fire. Employees at the hotel on North University Avenue say they noticed smoke coming from an abandoned section of the property. When firefighters arrived on scene, heavy smoke was visible from the two-story building. The cause of the fire is under investigation, but firefighters say they believe someone was staying in one of the vacant rooms just before the fire.